All right, thanks for hanging out with us on this Monday night for International Pop Overthrow. Thank you, Paradise Lounge, very much for having us. We have three more great bands, so please stick around.
Thank you.
Well, I must say I'm pretty envious because I found out that Ray over there was previously in some bands that opened for Translator and Long Riders, and actually played sax with the Violent Femmes. So that's all pretty cool. That's quite a pedigree. And this band says that they're influenced by lots and lots of Boston bands of the 80s and 90s, and that's good enough for me. But I'm sure it'll be good with you because their sound is really awesome. I'm very impressed with them. They got a CD for sale back there called Race Car, so check that out. All right, let's let them rock the Paradise Lounge. Would you please give a huge welcome to the new 30?
Thanks, David.
And it was a canyon for that day. She's saying all answers, turn away. A city's wet night and a mercury sky, being a prayer to her many coastlines, yeah.
Skips a beat, then jumps the wall, yeah.
All ideas floated luscious that day.